Twilight Zone is the least explored area on Earth.
The Twilight Zone exists just below normal scuba diving limits, but above where you would send subs or submersibles, so sort of in the 200 to 500 foot range. That area has been traditionally unexplored because we haven't had the technology to reach it. Regular scuba diving equipment, you can only go down to maybe 120 or 130 feet of depth safely. And then if you're gonna spend the money to send a submersible or a ROV, you're gonna go much, much deeper. And so this small region has been left unexplored.
We don't know what species are down there. We don't know what numbers of those species are down there. So we don't know what they eat, what they live on. So a lot of things we don't know about it. So we're very excited at being able to study it for the first time. Mesophotic is middle light, so that's the technical term for the region. It's literally like a twilight, it's very moody and dark.
Mesophotic coral ecosystems are coral ecosystems that are still dependent on sunlight, but that they're at the very bottom of that range where the sunlight actually penetrates down into the ocean.
It's pretty dark. We lose a lot of the color as we go deeper in the water column. The Twilight Zone still does have ambient light. The bottom portions of the Twilight Zone, that ambient light's so little that it gets a bit spooky sometimes.
A lot of those fish down there, they have bigger eyes than the fish in the shallows. And the color for most of the fish down there based on red hues or red tones. And we think that's because red is one of the first colors that gets filtered out of the water. As the sunlight penetrates, the red disappears first. So by being red, they're able to avoid predators because there's no red light, so they don't reflect a lot of light. They're almost invisible to other fish down there.
We also collected benthic tenophores, which is like a comb jelly that's out swimming in the water, but these were living attached to a coral, and they were brilliant colored. One of them was like a mustard yellow color. And then a lot of the fish that you see down there are these brilliant colors, reds and oranges and yellows and purples, just amazing color combinations. If you were to tell a kid, draw a rainbow fish, this is what it would look like.
We know relatively nothing about the Twilight Zone, so we need to explore this area. Corals in the mesophotic zone are facing the same pressures of ocean acidification, pollution, sediment runoff. People don't even realize that these mesophotic coral ecosystems exist, so if you don't know it's there, how can you protect it, right?